the late antique Islamic and Byzantine studies program focuses on the study of the Mediterranean world and Western Asia Minor in late antiquity and the early Middle Ages, as well as on medieval Islam and the whole span of Byzantine history. Our program is a comparative, cross-cultural and interdisciplinary, focusing on major events which change the course of world history, such as the fall of the Western Roman Empire, the rise of Islam, or the Slavic settlements in the Balkans. We provide our students with knowledge which helps them to improve their analytical skills, as well as with training for academic research, which includes the literary and historical analysis of various kinds of texts, as well as the use of archaeology. In our program, students have the ability to learn ancient and medieval Greek, Arabic, and Latin, which will provide them with access to primary sources. We have a very dynamic teaching team, which consists of scholars specializing in late antiquity, Islam, and Byzantium. They bring great enthusiasm for their work. Edinburgh is a great city with very friendly people. The University of Edinburgh is a great institution with a very long tradition, one of the most important in the country. So I think this makes it an ideal place for students.